Adam Pohl here with head coach Dominick Dawes. And Coach Dawes, you guys had a great effort out of the gate in a 6-4 defeat here to Utica. Tell us about your push in the first period.
I mean, that was the game plan. Get out there and get after them and play with energy, pressure their D. They'll create turnovers, and that's what we did. And that's why we were successful. And they flipped the script on us after that.
I know in the third period, many people will look to that, but giving up two shorthanded goals really hurts you. You had a great opportunity to get into that third period with the lead.
Oh, that's huge. I don't think we've given up two shorthanded goals all year. And then to give up two in the game is obviously a backbreaker, especially in a game like this. But credit to them. I mean, they pressured us, and we turned the puck over and capitalized on our opportunities.
You have to force getting opportunities on the power play, though, and late in the game you were able to do that, get a 5-on-3, which is so hard to do in the last 5-6 minutes of a game, and with that you were able to get a goal to get back within one, as Davis was outstanding today. You had to be happy with how hard you guys fought down the stretch.
It wasn't at all, to be honest with you. I thought we were awful. I thought we got outworked, and I thought that was the difference in the game the last two periods, is they outworked us. They beat us to pucks, they won physical battles. One of our big things going into the game was blocking shots. I haven't seen the final score sheet, but I know after the second period it was 10-4 in favor of Utica. I think that goes along with the hard work. So I think they outworked us and they beat us.
Lastly, you got to turn around quickly, and you got such a big game and a tough opponent tomorrow. How do you turn the page and get after it so quickly?
That's it. I mean, I said what I needed to say in there, and now we have to turn the page. We got to move forward. Tomorrow's the biggest game of the year, and that's the way we got to look at it, and you got to rebound, and you got to respond.
Well, Coach Dawes, best of luck as you guys get ready for a big postseason run.
Thank you.
Final score, Utica 6-4, and once again, that is Coach Dawes, as this is Stevenson Hockey.